What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Madden 22 franchise video. In the matchup, we got the Pittsburgh Steelers 3-0 versus the Raiders. We got some 1970s uniforms coming out. This is an AFC matchup, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like a classic matchup. Some of the old bloods of the AFC. As you can see, the Raiders haven't changed much. Steelers have. Helmet, face mask have changed. Jerseys have changed. To a degree, I don't really know. They look different to me. I can't really tell. Raiders looking fresh. Steelers looking fresh. Quinn Ewers out here with the boys. And we're going to get it started here in Las Vegas. They still got John Gruden as head coach, as you can see. Josh Jacobs having a hell of a year. He's got 5 touchdowns, 1 game with 4 touchdowns. So we 3 games in. See if we can shut my boy down. He got shut down last game. Najee's out here. I guess his former teammate Josh Jacobs. Might be a good one. 2 all pros going against each other. There's definitely something different about them uniforms, man. I can't really put my hand on it. My whole entire hand. I can't put my entire hand on it. Minnesota out here killing. Dude, this quarterback for Minnesota, bro, he's a rookie. 6 touchdowns, 1 interception. He's dogging these boys out here. Jeez. Florida product. Jaden Rashad. He's in this recruiting class in real life. If you're 2022. They got Malik Willis at quarterback. Decent year. Not too flashy, so maybe we can get to him and force some pressure. We'll see. They do got Vontae still. I think Renfro plays with the Ravens now. I'm not sure of their other receivers. Oh yeah, Elliott's hurt, by the way. So we're gonna see some Marcus Young and Cam Hayward out here. Los Angeles with a win over the Philadelphia Eagles. Kenny Pickett, my former quarterback, playing with the Rams now. He got traded in the preseason, last preseason game. They traded him. Good catch there, bud. Who's that? Phillips. Kyle Phillips from UCLA, I believe. Looking at the tight end right here. Come on. Come on. Okay. All right. We have Malik flushed, and then he just turns around. Kansas City wins their first game of the year. Atlanta's 4-0, man. Look at that. Freaking Anderson can get off a block. Come on, boys. Run. Oh, pass. Oh, get to him. Okay. I don't know how the hell that happened, but I'm glad it did. 3rd and 6 out here. Yeah, that's crazy. Let's see. Who we got? Vontae. Ain't nobody cover him at all. Damn, dude. Lyman got hurt. Houston and Baltimore playing. Indianapolis with the big win over New England. Carson Strong and them boys. Jonathan Taylor went off. The defense must have done something. One touchdown for the quarterback and 1 touchdown for the running back. So something had to be going on there. If they're not showing on the stat line. Stringling plays New York this week. Oh, give me that. Oh, dead leg. Dead leg to get around him. You see that? Nice. Very nice. They fucked around letting Caleb Farley hit the free agent market, bro. Quinn Ewers having a so-so year. I mean, Not really. Through three games, that's pretty good, but we want to cut down on the interceptions, man. That's too high. Flag holding, gotta be holding. Come on, Trey. You a veteran, bro. You a veteran. Come on. That's a rookie. That's what I'm talking about, son. Good stuff. Good stuff. What is my left guard doing? Stick and nod. Bryant might be open here. Ooh, hold on. I'll take it. Very nice. Scoring points off turnovers, man. That's what it's about. That's what it's about. Here we go. Chiefs over the Browns. Very nice. Malik's back out here. 4 for 6, 31 yards, and interception. They ain't run the ball with Josh Jacobs, none, barely. I guess it's time now, huh? Good catch by Kyle there. Good throw by Malik too. Really good throw. Go. Marcus Young hitting a spin-a-rooney down there. I don't know if anybody saw that. Thank you. We go. Good job, Minka. Look at Minka. Bama on Bama crime over here. Oh, he drops it. Okay, good. Good deal. Oh yeah, I like this. Oh, come on, bro. Bye. Yes, sir. Bye. Very nice. Very nice. You gonna one up like, yeah, you can't do that, man. That's J-Mo. That's J-Mo, dog. You play to win the game. Now, if you want to crown their ass, crown them. We all, they are who we thought they were. There we go. Jaden Reed. Everybody scores out here. Everybody scores. Giants pull off the win over the 0-4 Bills. Josh Allen got to get out of there, dude. That's horrible. Here we go. Very nice. Good stuff, Miles. Damn, DeMarvin Leal's hurt. Come on, bruh. Damn, broken ribs. Jesus Christ. We go. Good job, Marcus. Ain't no way. Oh, great. It's a long drive, man. That's what it is. Raiders are good, man. Ravens are beating the Texans 14-0. The bottom of the screen right there, you see. Golly. There we go. What's up, Najee? Oh, going for it. What y'all think? Should I go for it? Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. There we go. Very nice. Very nice. What we got here? Okay. Oh, 2 minute warning. Okay. 2 minute warning out here. There we go. Very nice play right there. Everybody's getting hurt this game. Jesus. Physical game, I guess. Broncos over the Bengals. Come on. Damn it. Buccaneers beating the Saints. Najee having himself a game, son. Be right back. We are back. Let's see it. He gone. Hello. Very nice. Good shit, Marcus. I mean, come on. Come on with it, Cletus. Come on.
pass interference defense.